This time we have Gentleman Jack Gallagher taking on Roman Reigns for the throne of the Overlord.
I'm surprised Jack is in there.
I think Roman is too, but he's gonna have to pull off a win.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Look at Roman Reigns here. Thrust right to the throat. Running Bulldog.
Reversal, what a counter. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Kick right to the midsection. Oh, kick right to the gut. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Jigo Katsuki.
Harsh impact.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Look out, Roman Reigns is starting to feel it. Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Here we go.
He comes up short here.
He looks off his game right now, Michael.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all. Watch out!
Running Bulldog!
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Oh, the old European uppercut.
Heavy duty right hand.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Jarring.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking there! That was vicious. Here is Roman Reigns in position now. What a completely unbelievable move by Roman Reigns. Nice right hand. Big boot.
Man, what a clothesline.
Boom, impact. Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Like
taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Down in a hurry.
Continues his winning streak. And that's why he's the big dog.